I decided to do a video today because they just moved the cranes in. So now for the next year or two, there will be cranes over downtown Pueblo. And hopefully by the time this really gets going, the River Rock construction will start over by the convention center. And we'll have even more cranes going up in the downtown area. This is all for my update today. Look for more updates later on. Goodbye.